Camping.
Because you haven't said hi. You didn't want to say hi. No! I can't. Oh, I guess you guys are better. No. They probably saw you by now because look at my screen here. I was looking entirely at you. Well, kind of. I was looking over you and they could see your voice and your hand and pretty much that you got in your outfit. If you guys saw it, comment if you. Guys saw! Time 6? If you saw it. Time 16. That's time scaling like a mega second.
Oh my god, 64!
Okay, Oh, Maya joined and she's adding me up too. That's why this isn't the bear team. Okay, so they should have done invincibility. When you buy invincibility, wait, can you afford invincibility? I've never beat Tower Power. Bunny Hop. Someone bought Bunny Hop. Or anti-gravity? What is this called? Your gravity? Oh, yo, what's Bunny Hop? Oh, let's jump. What's the bump up? Why would I buy something that doesn't mess you up? Yeah, you want me to trick you. Why would you want me to trick you? Why would you want me to trick you? It's not your gravity. You bought it before. Don't even try. Someone bought it. You told me before. And someone bought it before. So don't try to lie to me. I remember how Tower of Hell used to be. You used to have to go a pretty long way to finally get onto the stage. See what I mean by I'm really bad at this game? Guys, in my previous Adopt Me video, I said I would finish the video when my egg was hatched. But my video somehow ended early. But I got a rabbit or a bunny, by the way. I think it was a bunny. Yeah, it was a bunny. I was about to finish hatching it in the video.
Yes.
What does it mean by level D? Oh no, warte mal, ich muss no! I'm so bad at this. Pro people, people that are pro at this game are probably yakking at me right now. But I guess I'll. Okay. If only someone got invincibility on this level.
It's not that hard, but y'all look.
It's really hard. I'm not good at parkour. Because someone bought your gravity, I could do it this way. But I would have to do it. Yay! I did it. Do I have to jump at this point? Okay, yes, I do. Oh, there's more! Oh, I almost fell.
See, I did.
I'm gonna do it on the sides. I'm itchy! I thought that itch was really gonna mess me up. Move out of my way!
I just died.
And I survived. Maybe I guess when I do it with you, it works. No, I just got to the purple stage and it's about to end. Oh, and I'm dead anyways, so it's fine. It's time 32! That many people made it to the top? They all touched the egg at the same time.
Yeah.
Where am I supposed to go? Where are the platforms? I don't see any platforms. I see a platform. You're under me. No, wait. I'm shorter than you. It's because I'm... No! I got too high and it died. You can never get too high, can't you? Yeah. Why is my camera stuck to its side?
Oh, you put on it.
Oh, I had that like the entire time I was recording. When I watch this video back, I'm gonna see what time What time? Okay, we're gonna go a short while without me talking.
He didn't answer.
Okay, guys, so my time here on my thing seems to be going really slow. What happens if your recording time goes really, really slow? Ooh, watch out for the lasers. The lasers, they... Yuck! Yuck! It's going backwards! Oh, wait, no, it's at 9 now.
Let me show you how to do this part.
I know how to do this part! Show me how to do this part. Okay.
I've always done this part.
Okay, huh? I see because there's things underneath. It's going forward for you, but it's going backwards for me.
No, I jumped again. No.
No, I fell. I died. No. No, it's not. waiting for the platform. Oh, they're coming down. And jump! Perfect jump! On. Nope, my first ascent was to go under. I think I'm gonna end the video there. Fine, just when this round finishes, I'm going to end the video. I will. Because I've already been doing the video for 10 minutes.
I did it! Are you proud of me?
You didn't finish the thing.
It only took 8 minutes.
I would only be proud of you if,
I mean, I finally made it out of that.
Oh gosh, the run's definitely gonna end before I can. Before that.
Wait, no, leave it to this round, please.
Nope. Well, fine, just one more round. This is gonna be an extra long video, I guess. I don't normally do videos this long. They're like up to 11 minutes, and I'm at 10 minutes right now.
So you said it took you 11 minutes to come in.
Shut up. No, that's like the highest I've ever gone. I mean, it's that. I've been taking 11 minutes to a million stairs.
That was a million? How long did it take you?
I spent a few minutes upstairs talking to people. Say hi again.
Hi. I don't think they could hear me.
Say hi.
I don't think they could hear me.
They can hear you. If you don't, do you think they can hear? There's no music.
Oh my god, thank you so much. That's what high speed.
Oh, thank you. But kinda still no thank you because. Does the high speed affect the jumping too? Sure. It makes you jump really far.
Kind of a bit tricky.
Yeah, it's pretty tricky because I keep over jumping it because it affects the jumping! But I'm gonna end the video there. I'm going to end the video there. So. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. Bye, unicorns.